Before you view the video, please take a moment to subscribe to our YouTube channel so that you will be the first to know when we post new videos every day.
Repair damaged hair fast with these 7 natural remedies. Just about all of us have dealt with breakage, split ends, dry scalp, etc. at some point. It's not hard to see why, from using harsh products to overbrushing and placing your hair in certain styles, there are many easy ways to damage your hair. Cosmetic manufacturers, ironically, often the same ones behind products that damage hair in the first place, offer lots of solutions. But, in addition to containing some questionable chemicals, those products can get pricey. That's where Mother Nature comes in. In this video, let's take a look at 7 natural ingredients you can use at home to repair damaged hair safely. Unlike commercial hair products, these ingredients are all multi-purpose, and in most cases, safe to eat. 1. Olive oil. Olive oil is rich in keratin as well as iron and vitamins A, B1, B2, C, D, E and K, all of which protect the outer layer of your hair, known as the cuticle. Of all hair layers, the cuticle is most susceptible to damage. Extra virgin oil is the kind you'll want to use, as it's the least processed kind of olive oil. Take 2 teaspoons of the oil and heat it slightly. This will make it easier to apply. After you've massaged the oil throughout your hair, run a wide-toothed comb through your hair. Then, place a shower cap on your head and let the oil soak for at least 15 minutes. You can sleep like this if you'd like. Later on, wash your hair and dry it. Do this once weekly and you'll notice that split ends and breakage become greatly reduced. 2. Avocado oil. Avocado oil has actually been used as a hair treatment since the time of the ancient Egyptians. It reduces split ends and acts as a moisturizer, detangler and dandruff remover. This is all thanks to the high vitamin E, magnesium, folic acid, copper, amino acid and monounsaturated fat content of the oil. Take 1 tablespoon of extra virgin avocado oil and mix it with 1 tablespoon of olive oil. Heat these 2 oils together on low, until they've become slightly warm. Then, take the mixture and massage it into your hair in a circular motion for roughly 15 minutes. Then, soak a clean towel in warm water and wring it out. Cover your head tightly with the towel and sit like this for about 10 minutes. Then, wash your hair thoroughly. 3. Aloe vera. The proteolytic enzymes in aloe vera gel are just one of the many compounds in the plant that allow for increased hair health. Aloe is also rich in vitamin C and A as well as folic and amino acids. These compounds can get rid of dandruff, fight oily hair and prevent baldness. If you're getting the gel from a plant, you'll need to blend it before it's thin enough to be rubbed into your hair. You can also buy organic aloe vera gel that's ready-made to be applied. 4. Coconut oil. Coconut oil is rich in antioxidants that are beneficial for your hair. Free radical oxidative damage plays a key role in hair damage and loss. Coconut oil also has potent antifungal and antibacterial properties that can further protect your hair. All of these properties allow your hair to grow and become voluminous. Take a tablespoon of organic coconut oil and place it in your palm. Rub your hands together to warm the oil up. Once it's warm, rub the oil through your hair. Be sure to pay attention to the hair ends. Then, cover your head with a shower cap and sit like this for a couple hours or overnight, before washing your hair as usual. 5. Banana. Banana contains potassium and iron as well as vitamins B6 and B12. These are all great for healing dry, itchy and flaky hair. Take 1 ripe, organic banana and mash it. Take the resulting pulp and work it through your hair. If you prefer, you can blend the banana until smooth instead of mashing it. Repeat this once weekly. 6. Black tea. The caffeine in black tea blocks DHT, the main hormone responsible for hair loss. Black tea also contains polyphenols and vitamins E and C, which work with the caffeine to ensure healthy, shiny, soft and youthful hair. You'll want to turn the black tea into a rinse. Do this by adding 2 to 4 bags of black tea to 2 cups of boiling water. Let this steep and cool overnight. Then, take the tea and pour it on your hair after you've shampooed it. Let the black tea soak your hair for about a half hour before conditioning. Do this twice weekly. 7. Vinegar. Apple cider vinegar or white vinegar will produce great results. Both help to restore your scalp's natural pH level, which keeps your hair soft and promotes growth. Mix 2 tablespoons of either vinegar with 1 cup of water. This is important, as using undiluted vinegar will actually dry out your hair. Once you've mixed the vinegar properly, douse the mixture in your hair after you've shampooed it. Then, rinse your hair thoroughly and condition it.